Scrappers back home to host the Staten Island Yankees. Ernie Clement looking to extend his franchise record hit streak to 22, but the news is not good. Clement finished the night 0 for 4, ending that hit streak at 21 games. The news is not any better for the Scrappers as a team. Mahoning Valley falls in this one by a final score of 2-1.